playing it around to Gravel. Up top, Winterton fires, scores!
I'm Ryan Winterton. I'm from Whippy, Ontario, and I play center and right wing for the Hamilton Bulldogs.
Landry will get to the rebound. Across for Winterton, his shot scores!
I think I'm a forward who sees both sides of the puck really well. And you know, I think I have good offensive attributes that kind of coincide with my defensive game. I think a guy like Patrice Bergeron, who I've watched quite a bit these past couple of years, you know, he's a guy who brings a lot to the table for Boston, being a leader, their captain, and just a guy who's, you know, can lock it down for them if they need a goal or if they don't need a goal. If they need a goal, he can also be that guy. And I think that's kind of the model I'm trying to approach to the game as well, just kind of be that versatile forward in any situation. I think my shot or just the way I see both sides of the puck, I think both those are pretty high up in my playing style. Getting more confident in the off season and then getting the chance to go represent my country, that was a big step for me in my game. And then you know, I learned a couple things off of that tournament. You know, I'm ready to take it back to Hamilton. I waited my whole life for this moment, and kind of, you know, this has been my goal for, you know, a numerous amount of years. So I think just kind of, you know, getting drafted will be a little sigh of relief, and then, but you know, I think that's just, you know, the start of everything, and then kind of the work kind of comes after that.